Did you mow your lawn?
Yes, I'd purchased some other gas cans along the way.
Did you use those gas cans? Put gas in them?
No, I did not.
Are you certain?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I'd probably give myself probably a 9.9.
Okay. And since you didn't use them, you probably didn't put any duct tape on that gas can since you mowed your lawn from the 24th to August 1st, right?
I just answered your question. I'd purchased other gas cans. I don't believe I used them after that.
So you wouldn't have probably put a piece of duct tape on that gas can?
Objection to speculation.
Overruled. You can ask the question, sir.
If I can reiterate here, this piece of tape that's on this can right now, I'm probably the one to put that on there prior to it being taken, because the simple fact is, I'm going to get very technical here for you. Whenever you have gas inside of a can and it gets a very fumey type thing, it could explode. So I'd probably put that in there when I set it aside. I'm just speculating probably what I did. You're going in an area, sir, that my life and my wife's wife...
Judge, I'm going to object to this narration and ask that it be stricken.
Overruled.
Mr. Anthony.
Your Honor, may the witness
finish answering the question, sir.
My life and my wife's life, when this started for us, we were running on fumes, going day by day, just trying to find my granddaughter. And some of these things that you're asking me to be specific on, I'm trying to do the best I can. Is there some things that I might not remember exactly? I think that happens to anyone. But when you get into this thing with you and I, sir, you're going off in a way to get me more upset, and I don't think that's fair. I'm just asking you, treat me with a little bit of respect, and you'll get respect back. That's all I'm asking.
Mr. Anthony, would you like to answer my question now?
Objection to counsel's commentary.
Sustained.
Next
question.
Do you remember my question, sir?
No, sir, I do not.
Your Honor, may I ask the court reporter read back the question to the witness?
Court reporter may read the question back.
So you wouldn't have probably put a piece of duct tape on that gas can?
And your answer to that question, sir?
To store that gas can in my shed after receiving it back, I would have put a small piece of duct tape on it to cover that vent hole so it wouldn't have a fumey smell inside of my shed.
And you just testified a moment ago that you put that piece of duct tape on that can, did you not?
I'm presumed that I'm the one to put that on there. Okay.
Deposition page 160, line 11 and 12. May I proceed, Your Honor?
Just a second.
Sure. Do you recall giving a deposition on this case, sir?
I've given numerous depositions on this case.
On August 5th, 2009.
Can you give me a location where this was held?
At the State Attorney's Office.
Yes, I remember that.
I was present.
Yes.
Mr. Ashton was present.
Yes.
Your attorney, Brad Conway, was present.
Yes.
You took an oath?
Yes.
To tell the truth?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
The whole truth and nothing but the truth?
Objection. Argumentative and editorial commentary.
Like sustained. Rephrase the question.
You took an oath to tell the truth, sir?
Yes.
And do you recall being asked a question by Mr. Ashton? Now, the gas can appears to have a piece of duct tape on it. Do you recognize that? And do you recall giving the following answer? I didn't put the duct tape on there.
Okay, we can clarify this right now. This gas can...
My question, sir, is do you recall making that statement?
Interrupted.
Sustain. Let him answer the question. Mr. Anthony, you may answer the question, sir.
I'm trying to clarify. This gas can was taken from my residence on two occasions. The second occasion that you're referring to, that it was taken, when I had seen the photograph of it, there was a larger piece of duct tape on there. I did not put that on there. If that's what you're talking about, sir.
I'm referring to this piece of duct tape in the image standing that is right before you, sir.
But, sir, this is not the one that I was shown on August 5th of 2009. This is not the photograph that I was shown.
If I can have just a moment, Judge. Page 163, lines 8 through 20. Sir, do you recall the first? Yes, sir.
All right.
Objection. Not an inconsistent statement.
Just a second. Mr. Baez.
It's giving the date that they're in prior. May we approach?
No.
I think it's fairly clear.
Well, you can ask them a question about the date, but you don't need to read the deposition.
Okay. Do you recall?
Remember this image that y'all keep referring to is not in evidence.
Yes, sir.
So it's kind of hard to question somebody about something that's not in evidence at this time.
At this time, yes, sir.
Proceed.
Mr. Anthony, were you not advised that this photograph that's in front of you was identified with the date during your deposition?
Again, sir, this particular image of this particular photo was not shown to me in your presence and in the state attorney's presence on the August 5th of 2009. This was not shown to me. There was another photograph of a gas can that could have been this one that was more filthy dirty because of cuts of powder from like fingerprints and stuff like that, and a larger piece of duct tape being on it. This is not the one that I was shown in August 5th, 2009. This is not it.
May I proceed, Judge?
You may proceed.
Do you recall being asked a question by Mr. Ashton? This photograph was
objection.
Taken on August
objection.
1st.
Same objection.
May I finish the question?
Approach, folks.